I sleep on the couch. I'm Mr. Brightside, glasses half full, but my tank's half empty, gasket just blew. This always happens, 30 minutes from home, got a late a log cabin. Only option I have's McDonald's bathroom. In a public stall, dropping a football, so every time someone walks in the joint, I get maddened.
Shady, what up?
What? Come on, man, I'm crapping, and you're asking for my goddamn autograph on a napkin? Oh, that's odd, I just happened to run out of tissue. Yeah, hand me that, and second thought, I'd be glad then. Thanks, dog, name's Todd, a big fan, I wipe my ass with it. Crumbled it up in the wipe, threw it back in. Told him, Todd, you're the shit, when's all of this crap in? Can't pump my gas without causing an accident. Pump my gas, cut my grass, I can't take out the fucking trash without someone passing through my sub harassing. I count my blessings, but I suck at math. I'd rather wallow than bass, suffering succotash. But the antacid is my stomach gas when I mix my corn with my fucking mash. Potato, so what, ho, kiss my country bunkin' ass. Missouri Southern roots, what the fuck is upper class? Call lunch, dinner, call dinner, supper, Tupperware in the cupboard, plastic, wear up the ass. Stuck in the past, iPod, what the fuck is that? B-boy to the core, mule, I'm a stubborn ass.
Maybe that's why I feel so strange. Got it all, but I still won't change.
Maybe that's why I can't leave Detroit. It's the motivation that keeps me going. This is the inspiration I need. I could never turn my back on a city that made me. And they call me classless, I heard that. I second and third that. Don't know what the fuck I'd be doing if it weren't rap. Probably be a giant turd sack. But I blew, never turned back. Turned 40 and still sag. Teenagers act more fucking mature, Jack. Fuck you gonna say to me? I leave on my own terms, asshole. I'm going berserk. My nerves are bad, but I love the perks my work has. I get to meet famous people. Look at her, dag. Her nylons are ran, her skirt snagged, and I heard she drag race.
The swag.
Tucking my Hanes shirt tag. You're Dan the Kirkpatrick.
Yeah.
Words gag. We'd be the perfect match. Cause you're a vacuum. I'm a dirtbag. My apologies, no disrespect to technology, but what the heck's all of these buttons? You expect me to sit here and learn that? Fuck I gotta do to hear this new song from Luda? Be an expert at computers? I'd rather be an encyclopedia, Britannica, hell with PlayStation. I'm still on my first man, I'm from Zelda. Nintendo bitch, run, jump, punch, stab, and I melt the mozzarella on my spaghetti, put it on bread, make a sandwich with Welch's and belch. They say the spray butter's bad for my health, but I think this poor white trash from the trailer. Jet clamping, Brett Sanford, and welfare mentality helps to keep me grounded. That's why I never take full advantage of wealth. I manage to dwell within these parameters, still cramming the cells full of hamburger helper. I can't even help it, this is the hand I was dealt a. Creature of habit, feel like I'm trapped in an animal shelter with all these pet peeves. God damn it to hell, I can't stand all these kids with their camera cell phones. I can't go anywhere, I get so mad I could yell the other day, someone got all elaborate and stuck a head from a fucking dead cat in my mailbox. Went to Burger King, they spit on my onion rings. I think my karma's catching up with me.
Maybe that's why I feel so strange. Got it all, but I still won't change.
Maybe that's why I can't leave Detroit. It's the motivation that keeps me going. This is the inspiration I need. I could never turn my back on a city that made me.